All right, so this is a Caribbean steel drum, has no moving parts, and I'm going to be playing a few tunes on it. None of them were actually written for the steel drum. They're pretty non-traditional tunes for a steel drum, so that's where I'm going to leave you off. Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Thank you.